Arca Norris Williams survived the Titanic sinking but spent so much time submerged in the icy Atlantic that doctors wanted to amputate his legs on rescue ship Carpathia. He refused the amputation, recovered, and went on to win the U.S. Tennis Championship that very same year.